a banner day for Debra Joe Rupp. We're really happy to have you here. And you were
happy
saying how
here.
Happy you are to be here.
I knew I'd meet you one day.
Well, there we go. It's all worked out. And though you no longer live in Southern California full time, what was the one thing you missed the most about Los Angeles?
Well, not the most,
okay.
But one of the things
yes.
are car chases.
And look what happens.
And there we go.
There
yes,
go.
I love car chases.
Do you?
I have friends here that will email me sometimes video from car chases. It might have started with OJ. I can't remember, but I love them.
Wow.
Yeah.
And what, you know, there's been the suggestion that people should do a nonstop car chase channel. Like, are you interested only that they're in L.A. or any car chase?
Oh, the L.A. ones are really good because there's so much traffic. And you kind of go, where do you think you're going?
Right.
Where are you going to go?
There, exactly.
Yeah.
Let's talk about, we can talk about the 70s show forever, which people have great affection for. But let's talk about this play, Cake, which is playing locally. You're jazzed about it. Why do you like it so much?
So good, you guys. It's so good. It's Becca Brunstetter wrote this beautiful play about a baker, a cake baker, who is conservative, lives in North Carolina, and she is faced with having to make a decision about making a wedding cake for a gay couple. And
she's conflicted by that.
And she's very conflicted, and if she's going to say no, she has to figure out why she's saying no. And Becca wrote this play 2 years ago. This has nothing to do with what just came out with
right.
the Supreme
and
Court.
And we know her name. She's a writer for This Is Us.
She's a writer for This, a writer, producer for This Is Us. She's a wonderful writer. I've followed her for a while now and done some play readings of hers. Jennifer Chambers directed. It's at the Echo Theater. I have to get all this in, you know, before I forget it, because I'm an old person
Not
now.
At all.
So
no.
It's at the Echo Theater. And it's just, it's funny and it's warm and it's a little bit Kitty Foreman in the South. It's, the characters are great. It's intermission.
What I like about it, and that you tell me that came from the first reader when she described it to you, I like that it's clearly struck you so much.
I did a reading for this for a theater company in New York City, and it was right after the election, and I was personally upset about the election, and then this presented itself, and this is not who I am, this, you know, very
right,
conservative
sure,
values sure. But it was funny, and it was, and I thought, you know what, I'm just gonna pour myself into this to try to get maybe a little bit to the other side, maybe
right, understand it.
And it's just been a wonderful experience.
Let's put up all the information that Debra Joe just shared with us. It's happening now through August 6th. Atwater Theater, which is in Atwater
Village. Atwater Village Theater.
Atwater Village Theater, Casitas Avenue. EchoTheaterCompany.com has all the information. Glad you made it on the air today.
But
glad
get the tickets now because it's really selling.
It's really selling. So go right away. Good to see you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Great. Thanks.